I'm Emily Asbury. I'm a technical lead for custom cell engineering services at Thermo Fisher Scientific. Today, I'm going to talk about cell line engineering and the exciting field of genome editing. In the scientific world, the term CRISPR is a household name today. In our work, we utilize CRISPR and another gene editing technology, TALENs, to engineer specific changes in mammalian cell lines. These cell lines can be human, mouse, CHO, etc. We can engineer a wide variety of genetically edited cell lines with knockout and knock-in modifications. We can also add tags for genes of interest. Thermo Fisher is a leading provider of genome editing technologies, cell culture media and reagents, and transfection reagents. Our mantra is, perform any edit in any cell line. Our cell line generation leverages world-class editing reagents like Invitrogen TrueCut Cas9 Protein V2, GeneArt TALENs, and Gibco Media culture reagents and supplements. Outside of the genome-edited cell lines, we make all kinds of traditional cell lines, which includes lines for plasmid or lentivirus-based overexpression, regulated expression host, and expression lines. In our cell engineering process, we perform some of the upfront optimization steps to ensure that the downstream work proceeds smoothly. We perform transfection optimization to ensure the editing reagents can be reliably delivered to the cells without compromising cell health. In several cases, we perform clonality assessment to identify the best conditions for generating single cell clones from the cell line under investigation. With all the requisite information in hand, we can deliver gene-specific editing reagents according to our customers' requests for their cell lines to generate pools. For single nucleotide variant or knockout genomic edits, we frequently gauge the editing efficiency using next-generation sequencing, NGS. Armed with that information, we set up single cell cloning to isolate the clones containing the desired edit. Once clones are screened and candidate clones are identified, we provide the customer with a report and ask them to make their choice. We also offer functional characterization services for these engineered cell lines and would be happy to have a detailed conversation to understand their needs.